best friend.
Lights are beacons at night. Saint, my plans for the Jack. Oh, she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look-see, take a look-see.
You hooked up with the hunchback? The others don't like him, but I tell you, he's the...
I wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see. Taint? I've been wondering.
Go to the cab. Now. A little less hairy around here now.
You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Been too crisp. No food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
Thank you.
tap on my sanctum, my sacristy, all blown to smithereens by infidels, non-recognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
My buggy! Haha, Dune Topper! She lives yet!
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Cap. Good dog.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail. He's a survivor, that one.
Here.
I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed. Indeed, sight. I'll steer her safe.
Sin. Lead on.
No, you leave him alone! Dinky D's a friend! He's not for real!
We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Dinky D, and keep these savages at bay.
I'll put something to you. Now stay.